Good morning, everyone. I mean to make this video because I have some students that have technical problem when it comes down to playing the guitar and the bass. And I have three people who I've been teaching lately that don't have any agility and flexibility on the hand. And that really becomes obstacles when you try to execute the music, because it's a technical problem. It's the same like if a car, if you're trying to drive a car and then the car has technical problem, like something wrong with the spark plug or something wrong with one of the wheels not driving properly, then the car won't be able to drive properly. So I will show you that problem. So when you play guitar or bass, we have to do this kind of movement, right? And because this is the fretboard, look at my hand position. That's already very awkward, and most people don't do this kind of activity. And like when people do martial art, they do wrist lock technique like this. It's actually very painful. So when you push this, it can literally break you unless you follow. So and when you play the guitar or bass, you actually in that position, which is very, very awkward and not natural for any human being to do. So, and you actually have to do all of this crazy movement that, like this, for example. You see, that requires agility. And if you don't have the range of motion, well, it will become a problem. So, yeah, in this kind of position. And when you play bass, you have a long neck and you have to play on the top. Yeah, this is very awkward. So that's why you need to have the flexibility of your hand. So I would suggest this kind of practice. Hold it. Breathe slowly. And also stretching. You know, stretching these fingers. Then you will have that agility. So basically, you need to be able to do like put your hand in this position and do all of this crazy movement without any difficulty. So, and also the other problem is because often people start with this finger being, if you try to grow like this, you see, or this. Yeah, for example, like this. Yeah, for example, like this. So, you see, if I start with this finger being curved, it's impossible for me to reach. But if I started with like this, you see that I sacrifice this finger to actually being straight, then I will be able to reach this. Look. But like this, if this finger curve to start with, you can't, because this hand is on an angle and you will not be able to reach. So this is a common sense. But then this goes back to the position of the hand again, being in that awkward, weird position that people don't normally do in daily life. So again, it's a technical problem. So when people say, well, it doesn't matter the technique as long as you have good ears and good feel, well, no. Technique is also important. Have a great feeling, sense of rhythm, great ears, of course. That's like the basic of ability that you must have. But technical problem is a problem. So technique is just as important as everything else. Keep rocking. All the best. See ya.